Happening today, Florida senators expected to vote on a texting and driving bill. The state house passed one yesterday, making texting and driving a primary offense. Right now, police officers can only give you a ticket for distracted driving if you're already speeding or committing another type of violation.